Hello everyone and welcome to my review of Mailvio email autoresponder launching tomorrow. I'm doing the review before the launch. I have already access to the Mailvio platform and extremely excited to share with you because this is one of the rare launches during the year where you get something really innovative and something that you will hardly find anywhere else in the world. So, in order to explain you how the email industry works, I have to show you comparison between different email autoresponders in different ways they price their services. So, you probably know platforms like Aweber, GetResponse, ActiveCampaign is one of the best in terms of automations and workflows. But the problem is all of these platforms charge their services depending on the number of your subscribers. And if you have more than 1,000, 2,000, 3,000 subscribers, the price goes up exponentially. So you will pay much, much more for this kind of services. Doesn't matter if you send only one email per month to these people or if you are sending them emails daily. So in order to show you exactly what I mean, here I will tell you a little bit more about the Mailvio. This is the dashboard of Mailvio, but in order to be able to give you the full details of this awesome platform, let's check for example ActiveCampaign. So for ActiveCampaign, at first hand you can think it's very cheap platform. You pay only $9 per month if you have a yearly plan. So this is about probably $100 a year. It's cheap, okay. But then you see that this is only 500 email contacts in your plan. If you upload 501 emails, then you immediately goes to the next bucket, which is 1,000 contacts, and then you pay $17 per month billed yearly, and this is only for the light version. Of course, if you get the plus version with CRM and sales automations, then you pay $50 per month, which is, I'm not going to make the math, probably $600 a year only for 1,000 contacts. So there is huge disadvantages of using all the autoresponders out there who are presenting their services in per number of emails basis. So wherever you go, you will see this type of pricing. If we goes up to 2,500, the price is already $40 a month for the light version of ActiveCampaign. 5,000 contacts, $69, and up 10,000 contacts, it's already a very big cost for your business, especially if you are new. If you have managed to get a substantial list of subscribers, but you still have to find out the way to communicate with them, to present them your offers, then you will have to pay more than $1,000 a year only to get these 10,000 contacts inside your autoresponder list. On the other hand, there are other services like SendinBlue and SendGrid, which are products offered not by the number of subscribers, but by the number of emails you send. For example, you can use Sendinblue for 300 emails a day for free, or 40,000 emails per month for $25 per month. So this way of pricing looks much better than the normal way of pricing the email services. So many people believe this is the way to go, but problem is neither Sendinblue neither SendGrid are possible to be used as a go-to solution. They are only provider of sending capability. So you cannot store your list, you cannot do anything, you cannot write a single email inside these services. They are worth using only if you have another email tool which to connect with these providers, and then you pay, for example, $15 or for 40,000, or probably let's say if you have 100,000 emails per month, then you pay about probably $30 per month for 100,000 emails every single month. But you cannot use these services, and most often you pay another hefty price on top of this $30 per month in order only to be able to get your emails delivered. And I can say from my personal experience that it's extremely difficult and hard to make this integration work. So I get a platform called Sendio earlier this year, and I spent more than 3 months to get it connected to SendGrid and to be able to deliver email. So this is a really pain, and you don't have to go over all those problems and to face all those difficulties in order to get your emails delivered. And here is Mailvio, where it comes to the place. Now you have, for the first time in history, a platform where you don't pay per number of contacts. You can upload a list of 10,000 contacts or 10 different lists, each of 1,000 or each of 10,000, no matter how big is your email list, or many, many, many different email lists in different niches. You can do email marketing for clients. You can upload your clients' email lists inside Mailvio, and you will not be billed any single dollar more than you pay per month for this service. So you have a one single yearly price which you will pay, and then you can use unlimited number of contacts. And on top of this, you have the power of self-hosted SMTP. So Mailvio developer team did everything for you inside Mailvio. So in a matter of few clicks, and I can assure you that I get this product yesterday, and probably in 15 minutes I was able to upload my email list and to send a test email to my first batch of subscribers. And here you will not have to deal with all the technical difficulties of connecting separated autoresponders with separated SendGrid, Sendinblue, Mailgun, or other SMTP relay. Here is everything is integrated, and you have during the lunch week, I think, let's check the marketing funnel. The front end product is $297 for 12 month license. So you pay one time for a year. This is less than $25 per month. Less than $25 per month. And you have fully integrated autoresponder with 500,000 email credits available. And I believe that during the lunch week, you have another 500,000 as a bonus. So you get 1 million emails incorporated for this year of service. This is close to 100,000 emails per month, which I believe is totally enough. If you have a list of 10,000 people, you can send them 10 emails during this month. If you have 2,000, you can send them, what is the math? You can send them 12, 20, 30. So if you have 2,000 of subscribers, you will be able to send them every single day different email, and you will not run out of credits for the entire year. You can send 365 days a year emails, and you will still be able to run campaigns the other day. So in my opinion, this is way, way cheaper, probably two times cheaper than services like SendGrid, where you can see you pay not $25 but $30 per month for the same amount of emails. And this is only the front-end cost. You have another cost for the actual autoresponder and another cost to pay for somebody from Upwork or from Fiverr to make the integrations, because it's pain in the ass to make these integrations. Believe me, I was there. I get down this road, and it's really hard to do this thing. And on the other hand, here you save money and you have way, way cheaper product for only $297 right now. We are now on the funnel breakdown page. So I will explain you in details, and then we will jump inside the members area of the Mailvio, and I will show you how easy it is to make this kind of email campaigns. So the first upsell right here, just a second, because I forget to switch on the lights. The first upsell is 6 million email credits for less than $500. If you are really serious, if you are a big scale email marketer, this is a no-brainer for you, because you will get not 500, not 1 million, but 6 million credits upfront and superior IP allocations, many additional templates, and higher minimal starting limit. Because if you want to warm up your IP address, you will not be able to immediately jumpstart with sending thousands and thousands of emails per day. You will have to slowly increase this pace, but with this upsell, you will be able to send unlimited emails right from the start. And 6 million is quite enough, even for the big, big guys in the industry. Also, Mastermind, one time price of $497. This is really good 8-week masterclass. If somebody wants to learn from people like Neil Napier, who are doing email marketing for years, this is also a good thing to do. also there is a downsell for this pro version where you can pay monthly $49 to $99 and getting up to 500 additional monthly credits. But I don't believe you will need this one. You just have to get the front end, and with the bonus, they will deliver you during the lunch week. You will have about 100,000 emails included per month, which is quite a lot of emails to send. So with that said, let's jump inside the members dashboard. Actually, the area of the product. And here you can see the dashboard. I already did few tests, but I didn't start working with my real email list. I sent only few test messages. You can see here, all of them received, all of them opened, and you can do, you can create new campaign. SMS campaigns are not ready yet, but the vendors are ensuring that probably in a couple of months they will offer also SMS services. So we do here a test campaign 2, because I already did the one. Hi, hello, test email. From, this is my sending email from name. Then we go to the next step. We can use paste code, rich text editor, or drag and drop editor. This drag and drop editor is very nice, and you can customize everything inside this page. Let's get back. Template gallery. You have a lot of templates which you can select. A lot of ready-made templates, and of course you can prepare your own template for your service. You see how many templates you get here. They are actually really a lot of templates. So we will just get one template, for example. Okay. Send a test email. You can send a test email to see how it will looks like. Okay. Save and kit. So these are the simple ways you can do email marketing. You have preview versions where you can switch between mobile preview. You can see that all these emails are responsive, so they can be viewed perfectly, not only on desktop but also on a mobile device, and you have the full preview of your email, how exactly it will look like when your subscribers receive it. Then you can preview as a recipient. If you have some customization, if you have personal name of the person inside the email, for example, here we have such a personal customization, actually contact name, we will be able to see. Let's check preview as select contact, enter, select a contact. Let's use this one, generate preview, and Not sure, yes, exactly, but you can see all these ways of presenting the emails. Then you go to the next step, you select the list you want to send this campaign, you select next, and here you go, you are ready to send the campaign. You can schedule for specific time, or you can send now. We will send this campaign right now to my test list, which consists of only to my personal emails. So I'm not going to send this to my email subscribers. And now my campaign is sent. So these are all the campaigns I send. You can see your recipients, your openers, your clicking links, emails. You can see your unsubscribers. You have also detailed statistics, which you can see here for each one of the campaigns. So this is very extremely elaborate platform, but this is not the true power. Sending campaigns is only the first and the easiest step to do email marketing. The most advanced version of email marketing includes automation, and that's where Mailvio really stands out in front of all other solutions. Probably only active campaigns, where I showed you here that it becomes extremely expensive if you have 2,000, 5,000 email subscribers. This is the only platform that can be compared in terms of automations to Mailvio. So let's see how the workflows look like inside Mailvio. So you have the possibility to make several different kinds of workflows, and also the Mailvio platform gives you a pixel, personal pixel for you to enter inside your websites, your pages, wherever you want to pixel. So this pixel will allow you, Mailvio, to know exactly who of your email subscribers clicked on the specific page, and then they can enter different sequence of emails, different campaigns, even switch to different lists depending on their actions on your landing pages, webinar pages, website, even product purchases. So you can do the most advanced version of email marketing, which is to target real customers who purchase some of your products. But let's check some of these specific workflows. So here it is, the template for the product purchase. If we have event order confirmations, then we can wait specific time. This is just an example. We can wait 1 minute, 1 hour, 1 day, whatever we want. And then we have confirmed sending email to this person. Also, we can have a workflow depending on page visit or anniversary date of the person. If we get data for the birthdays of your customers, you can send them specific message to wish them happy birthday, for example, and this can be done totally automated. So let's check the page visit workflow. This kind of workflow will allow you to send email or sequence of emails only to persons who visit your sales page. This is extremely powerful because this will allow you to target only people who are interested in your offer. Very, very powerful stuff. So Let's try to make a specific workflow. I already did few testing workflows, so we will do page visit workflow. Now we have to add the entry point. For example, I'm adding my website here. You can target specific page or your whole site. You can add, for example, 1 hour after they visited your site to start the sequence. And of course, you can say send a hidden copy of this email to yourself. This is not that important. And here it is. You have the event of page visit, then you wait for a specific time, and then you send an email. Then you can prepare specific email, you can add multiple turning points, for example. You can add a specific step right between the event of the person visiting your website and the sending of the email. So you can send an email, you can add the visitor to retargeting audience, so you can move these persons to another list. You can call a webhook. So these are many, many different options which are not available in most of the simple autoresponders. Even MailChimp, Aweber don't have all these capabilities. So you will be benefiting from extremely elaborated workflow and automation capabilities of Mailvio if you get it right now. So with that said, I'm returning back to the sales page and showing you a video from Neil, where he explained these same things I was talking right now. You see how easy it is to add a new email list. And uploading of these contacts is light speed. Actually, you are not waiting for internal tests like with GetResponse and Wowweber, where they can ban a big portion of your list. Here you have all of your contacts. You will be able to see this video on the sales page on your own. But now let's jump back to my exclusive. Let's jump back to my exclusive bonuses. So if you purchase Mailvio right now during the lunch week, you will not only get all these awesome features with 1 million emails for this 1 year package, but you will also get some cool bonuses from my side, which includes 1 hour live consultations depending on your preferred platform, on Skype, Zoom, or whatever you prefer to talk with me. Then you will get MaxFunnels accounts for free for all your landing pages. And also I will be giving you some free templates in addition to what you get from Mailvio. I'm giving you free templates to use with your Mailvio autoresponder. So with that said, I'm really committed to help you crush it with email marketing. And I can say the easiest and the fastest way to email marketing success is to start with Mailvio right now and to use it for a whole year inside your digital marketing business. Thank you very much for watching my review. And of course, if you have any questions, you can comment below in the video. And please, if you like the reviews I'm doing, click the subscribe button and follow my latest reviews. All the bonuses I'm offering, you will get if you purchase Mailvio during the lunch week through the affiliate link down below in the video. Thank you very much and